Cycle. Is Rob still here? Rob's left. No problem. We'll need a strong man for that. Someone on the side. You could do it. No, he can't do it. All right. Did you guys like that? That was my new material. All right. Did you like it? I want to give this one thing. Did they leave? The girls? That was amazing. One more time. She's leave. She's the first. But I give a lot of appreciation for the volunteers that are volunteers on very new numbers, because it's kind of like I'm renting them, actually. I should pay them. All right. So, Emma, we have a strong man to help us. He's right over here. Hold the bike, please. This is going to wrap the show up. Emma, this is not new material. Don't worry. You can hold the bike. Thanks, man. He's here. He's strong. For the first time ever on a unicycle. Wait. Is it? Oh. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What's your name? Henry. It's lovely. I think I'll get over on this side of you. I'll take the bike. Get ready, ladies and gentlemen, for a drink.
Oh my God!
Oh, you guys really weren't here at the beginning, were you?
You guys told it. Maybe I should do the jokes again. All right, I'm looking at a lot of nervous people. Emma's also very nervous. I can't see her, but I can tell by heat. That was a star joke from the beginning. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's a show. This is going to be the trick. It's a trick that I like to call... Ow! Ow! God! Sorry, wait. Oh. Not the name of the trick. I was sitting on one of my testy tips.
It's better now they're both on the air. Ladies and gentlemen, in a minute, I will let go of Henry. After I let go of Henry, I need a lot of noise from everybody watching, because you see, after I let go of Henry, the trick doesn't last very long. Do you have a radio somewhere on you? All right, Henry, show me the iPod. Okay, let's move over there. Ladies and gentlemen, a trick that I like to call drop the girl on her head. We're clapping for the guy on the bike, but the girl on the show. Much more exciting when they are totally afraid, but that's alright. Yeah, exactly. Perfect, Emma, perfect. Well, I don't know how to stop, but thanks for coming, and come back tomorrow, we'll be here. Ladies and gentlemen, Emma. And now we are ready. Don't worry, I ride on your shoulders this time. Wait, no, it's for Henry, actually. Don't worry. Two hands, man. Lock the wheel. It's time for the big finale. Emma. Sorry, it's the only action I get. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the big finale. That's it, really. I'm sorry. Everyone stand if you're sitting. Stand. Stand if you're sitting. Let's see, how are we going to do this? Yeah, take 4 steps forward in the front. 4 steps. Yeah, right up to this lovely Emma. 4 steps. Perfect. And everyone behind them, come right up to them. I need you in a little ball of people. little ball. Come a little bit closer. That's exactly right. That's perfect. Everyone come right up as close as you can with her. Moving forward, walking forward. This is the finale. This is important. This one is the most important one that they ever did. I've paid my dues. Face me like a mirror. Time after time. Central. I've done my sentence. But I committed no crime. You know this one, right? And that mistake. Move it that way a little bit. Yes, I've made a few. I've had my share of sand kicked in my face. But I've come through. Okay, Henry, let go of the bike. And now everybody, sing along. You know the words. Everyone sing.
We are the champions, my friend.
I can't hear you. Everyone sing.
We'll keep on fighting to the end. We are the champions. We champions of the world.
Wait a minute, not everybody was singing. I just want you to know Freddie Mercury did not write this song only for himself. He wrote it for the whole world. Because he knew it doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what color you are, it doesn't matter what you might believe to be true in your heart. Because Freddie Mercury knew that a human heart beats within us all. So this time everybody sing. Sing together and sing loud. And let's sing. Let's sing to the fishes and the birds and the animals to let them know that we are in charge. And if we don't like them, we can just change them biogenetically if we want to. Or just bloody kill and then eat them. Brothers and sisters, we're the human beings. Screw the animals! Everybody, just have your hands in the air.
We are the champions, my friend.
Hands in the air, sing along.
And we will keep on fighting to the end.
All right, no way. Normally I crowd surf you right now, but I'm looking at you and you won't touch me. That's all right. Champions, everybody.
No time for losers.
Volunteers, one of them is still here, and Henry, thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, I come all the way from the United Royal Union of the People's Republic of where they live, and it's a great pleasure to be back in Brisbane for you today. I'm a street performer, as you know. Thanks for cleaning up the glitter things. They love the glitter, I don't know. I'm a street performer, you know what it means. It means I'm not paid by anyone except the people that watch the show. Oh yeah, that keeps it real, ladies and gentlemen. But I think there's something that maybe you might not know. Wait, really? But one day you might see me on television. You could say, I saw that guy. I saw that guy when he was only street performer. And I gave him $20. Okay, 20 might be too much for some of you, but remember, it's not too much for me. Okay, look, all right, I want to be serious with you for a moment. I believe my show, the show you just saw, it can be worth to you $5 or even $10. It's not a lot to ask, if you think about it. And I ask you at the end of the show, and only if you like the show. And in this way, I believe I make an honest living. So, if you like the show, be honest with me, be honest with yourself, put something in the hat, 5 or 10 if you can afford it, or at least a gold coin. Then I go home happy. 20, I go home very happy. 100, I go home with you. You may have heard that from other street performers, but that's just a joke to them. I mean it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to put on one last Queen song for this awkward moment. I want to thank again my volunteers and for my beautiful audience. Thank you. Have a great afternoon in Brisbane. Thank you.